City's Alyssa Stitt. Alyssa, first of all, just talk about starting the season 2-0. That has to be a pretty good feeling.
Oh, yeah, it feels great. It feels great starting out with 2 wins, and even though we have a young team, we start out pretty strong.
How important was it to get those 4 runs in the second inning and get ahead of them 6-0 right away?
Oh, it was very important. Our pitcher was relaxed. We played a little relaxed, and then we kind of went downhill, played a little too relaxed.
What are you happy the most about your performance today?
Defensively, I was good. Could have hit the ball a little better offensively, but defensively was strong.
When you see the ability to have 2 pitchers that you throw out there like that, how important is that for you guys' success to have more than one person be able to contribute in the circle?
Oh, it's great because one night we know we have a strong pitcher and we can go back the next day and have another strong pitcher.